doing a ninja. Say hi.
I'm clowning on you. Welcome back, guys. This is Frederick Gaming coming at ya. This is Naruto to Boruto Ninja Shinobi Strikers. In the last episode, we took on some Boruto stuff. Did a couple missions for him, and then we did a mission for Shikamaru. We unlocked some really cool things for our ranged class, as well as switched trainers to Mitsuke and leveled him up once. So, while I'm talking to this, I have completed a 10th pursuit, okay. And I got a new VR master, alright. Alright, oh, there's another... Is that Gaara down there again? No, it's... Oh, it's Choji! Choji! Alright, yeah, welcome to my art exhibit. Alright. Ditto appeared at the hidden sand field and suddenly proclaimed that he's doing to put on an art exhibit, team up with Choji and destroy the day. Okay. That doesn't seem too bad. Dude, what... Love that tail end. That whatever it is. I look like a basic bitch, not gonna lie. Oh, another D rank. Welcome to my art exhibit. Alright, and we get a scope, possibly.
Let's go, everyone!
Who could it be? Is it Derrida? Yeah, it is. Oh.
Have you come to participate in my art exhibit?
Yeah, I'm here to blow your shit up, homie.
Well, since you came all the way here, you might as well have some fun.
Well, this is new. This is actually different. I don't think we've ever
don't
been
worry.
Over to the sand area.
I don't want your money. All you need to do is explode for me. That's all.
This sounds crazy.
Artists need stimulation. Get it? Stimulation! You're going to become inspirations for my art.
Let's go! Well, that was... Ow.
Try again! Leave it to me!
Things are going to get even more fun now.
Blowing up on me, man. Big guy.
Can you leave this one to me?
What? No. So what I'm learning is I gotta... use my sunbone or my kunai for this. Now, see, if it was true to the lore, ow. Where's the bat? True to the lore, my Shidori should... Choji, you okay, buddy? Oh. Ow. Did it. Did it out, I think.
I can't believe you managed to survive this long. Would you look at that? Now I'm all out of clay. Oh well. That's
time
it
to
for
climb.
Today's art exhibit.
Oh man, there's a ceiling to it. Oh god.
The next one's going to be even more exciting. You better come and see it.
No, no way. I am never going to another one ever again. To me.
We did it, boys. We did it. We didn't fall. And quality scroll. Let's go look. Let's get the... Ooh, I think that's actually for our... VR Master, maybe.
Nice.
Hey, Mitsuke, what you got, homeboy? Quality scroll meets you, okay. And then we unlock a ripple. I don't know what a ripple is, but we'll find out.
Yeah.
Alright, welcome to my art exhibit. Let's see what else we got. Oh, data too. Ooh, dang data. Let's go change some things up a little bit real quick, though.
Hello.
I want to see what in the hell we unlocked. The summoning salamander kind of looks cool. Summons a salamander, it'll shoot up poison that deals damage. Direct attacks will prevent the target from the use of ninjutsu. It will fight until either it's certain amount of... Oh, wow. And what do I have? That's the infernal... Actually, I kind of like that. Okay. I thought I unlocked something else, too. Did I not? Oh, and there's it. That's it. Because it's a support. Oh, I got it. It's defensive. In this jutsu, the user extends their arms and knocks back the target. A successful hit will lower the target's movement speed and restore the user's health based on the amount. Oh, wow. Cool. Cool. So he's actually technically a support character, but we'll go. Alright, Alright, defeat the enemy leader. Okay, countless enemies slighted in the hidden leaf forest at first glance. Okay, let's go. Let's fight it. I'm ready.
Things are going to get even more fun now.
What in the world? I'll just leave it to Misuke. Oh god. Ow.
That's close. Things are going to get even more fun now.
Yeah, considering I just got my ass beat by exploding fire. Okay. I cannot get away from that thing, man. That is how you do that. I got a hit. That's all you needed.
I'm going to snatch victory.
Oh.
This one to me.
This one's actually pretty easy. Like, I don't know what's going on with it, but.
Yes.
Woo! Okay, I did say it was getting easy, but... This is kind of difficult. Wow. The difficulty spike just flew through the roof. I'm not gonna lie, it hurts. Come on, that's bullshit. Like, I think I hate Deidara. It's a really cheesy way to fight. And particularly, I don't care for it. Fuck off. Yeah, fuck you, I'm hitting you with a Deidara, with a fucking Kirin. That's a really shitty way to fucking play, I'll tell you that. Fuck Deidara. I still got an S rank, though. Still got my training points. Alright, got another quality scroll, okay. Grab this. Where's the next one? Over there, okay.
There you are.
Grab the VR stuff.
Yeah.
So what did I unlock? A ripple? Ooh. So I don't particularly like the summon salamander. He kind of just doesn't do what I need him to do. So we're gonna go ahead and change that up a little bit. I guess he's all defense now? Is that what I'm getting? Because, yeah, he's a complete defensive ripple. In this jutsu, the user extends their arms. Okay, yeah, he's a defensive guy, which kind of sucks. Not gonna lie. Okay. But... Ooh, it's Sai. Alright. Hidden leaf, four tears. Okay, sigh. Let's just do it. Let's unlock missions.
Wanna fight?
We're actually gonna go ahead and change because I don't want the defense. I want. Does it say yet? It actually doesn't say anything about what type he is. I know she's a healer type. That's easy. I'm gonna change it to Naruto. I think he might be the. I want the just the straight attack stuff.
Flippy.
I don't want the new C rank. Ooh, all right. I just got to defeat Kabuto. That actually might prove more difficult than I think, because he's medical, isn't he? He knows how. Let's get it, boy. So I was thinking while I was loading up, I may have to change it to Rock Lee to get all the attack stuff I want. Because if it's true to the anime, Rock Lee knows a lot of taijutsu, man.
According to the data that I have,
okay, let's go find him then, man. Let's go find him.
We need to find.
Let's stop this talk no jutsu and fight no jutsu, motherfucker.
With great care. Unless we carefully corner him, he'll slip right through our fingers like a
gosh.
Snake.
Okay, let's go. Fight him, fight, 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 okay. Where you at? Holy crap. That was weird. Right? Like, that was weird. You fell off the edge. Like, what kind of crap is that? Okay. Where are you at? This is where I'm. Weirdo. Oh, it's a snake one. Well, let's go fuck him up.
Good job.
That's Genjutsu, wouldn't it be, though?
But now that you've found me, it's all over. For you, that is. I'm going to kill you now.
Killed him, right?
Surprisingly skilled. Maybe I'll watch you for a bit.
I did it!
Something tells me that this isn't over yet. Maybe it's a giant snake. Okay.
Just when I thought we had him, now we have to face a snake.
The snake isn't all that bad, guys.
Right.
bad. Where are you going, man? Oh, close my knees. Are you seriously gonna be up there? Someone heal me up, please. Oh, crap. Got him. And I freaking, are you kidding me? I died.
I'm glad that's over.
I died because I didn't pay attention. No! That was stupid. Wait. Maybe it was for the best. Because now I'm full health. There's nothing up here. Okay, Kabuto, let's go.
Oh, you found me again. If this was a tracking test, you'd definitely pass. But it's about time we ended this game of hide and seek.
Let's go. Kick your ass. Kick your ass, man. Quinn, you sneaky little bastard.
I'll make this quick.
Oh, good. Is it the giant snake again? Man, I'll hit him with a Karin. Shouldn't be a problem. Four hits, too.
Oh,
Okay. Grab the scroll and come back.
You look like you're at the end of your life. Are we about finished here?
Hey, Kabuto, there you are. Okay. I need to grab this and grab that so that I can come back. Oh my gosh. Fucking A, man. Be gone with a thunderclap! Figured it out.
Perhaps I had a little too much fun. Oh well. I'll step down for today.
Honestly, I would have lost back there if it hadn't been for you. What are you supposed to say in times like these? Oh yeah. Thanks, right?
Grabbing that last little coin. 350 Rio. I still got an S rank. Oh yeah. Get it, boys. And I leveled up. Ooh, and I leveled up again. And I leveled up. Wow, holy. Okay, good correspondent, Snake Master, and a quality scroll. Fuck yeah. Let's go.
Wanna fight?
And it's automatically 4 stars. Look at that. Look at that. Alright. What I unlock? Rasengan, new master unlock, Naruto costume set, sage art, wind style, resin shuriken, and a shadow clone jutsu, which is neat. To say the least. Alright. So we're gonna end the episode by opening all of our good old stuff over here. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? We got 2 plain scrolls. Let's open them up. And nothing special. It doesn't look like it. 1 new outfit. And 5 quality scrolls. Let's go. We got at least 2 good ones.
Yeah.
Anbu outfit and Anbu bird mask. Not bad. And a Sai outfit. What's the first one now? Hinata? Okay. Well, all right, guys. With that, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode. Like always, if you enjoy this content, super smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel. And don't forget, hit that bell notification. Because then you'll never miss another upload. Alright, with that being said, this is Frederick Gaming, signing off.